It must have been all the cars that were in impound yesterday and are going down to break records.
Everybody, come on, they're going the wrong way.